What do those inspirational leaders all have in common? Mahatma Gandhi, Martin Luther King Jr., John F. Kennedy, Nelson Mandela, stood for something they believed would support humanity. They stood for truth and right actions in the face of adversity. Were they accepted or popular? Not to the majority, as they stood up for the minority. As always, great leaders get recognized for their leadership and are remembered by history after the fact, when the masses finally wake up to what's really happening.